Avengers, we've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and steal valuable information for the Resistance. Be on your guard. This facility is likely to be defended by elite AIM synthoids.
AIM units on radar!
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
This guy's not getting back up!
For the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. Network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them.
Why did you choose the wrong side?
Helps, thank you. The shutdown protocol is progressing. Inside AIM security system. Has initiated their shutdown protocol. I'm inside AIM's security system. Beginning infiltration. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems.
Tank's getting kind of low here.
Heads up!
Thanks much.
That helps, thank you. I've breached AIM security network. Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay, there aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super-secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
About using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need somewhere. Let's say, hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Crap, Nat, we did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
Circuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Stand down. You're done.
Resources nearby.
Hey,
with gear nearby.
Good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be up. time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get back.
There's a chest with gear close by.
In your face!
But that seems...
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
work your magic.
You're safe now.
Should be there.
Avengers, hurry!
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. It might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Boy, did you choose the wrong side!
Of minutes.
Let's take it out.
Ah! prints on its legs. Nice work.
Thank you.
at the eye. A massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Hank, evacuate the Ed Hill. Now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?